Super and the 10 Pro Farm. You may pull your numbers down here at the entry booth in about 10 minutes. So if you make your way towards the entry booth, please. We're ready to go with Ryan Salamine out of Mabee, Michigan. Ryan Salamine out of Mabee, Michigan. His Case IH 7220, Colombian in the 2001 Winter Nationals. Now, rules pretty standard on these, no matter where we're at, in that they run a 3-in, 3-out start.
Go back to the binary and pick up your tires, please. Yeah.
A1 snow removal. Group now, AJ snow removal. Oh my, that was an expensive mistake. This thing early this morning, so I think they're on a little bit of trouble when you unload it out here. Need some welding and probably on the tip bar or something. Get a load of this. Elimination round there, the final elimination round for 9,300 pound super farms this afternoon. And top five on this is going to the finals tonight. Turning here, still making power. Good pass. together and... The placement is still the same on it. It's still at 264 feet. So I apologize, Mr. Wells, it's your tractor, but your name was nowhere on there. I'm sorry. Diesel performance engineer again, and I auctioneer to do that all day. Well, they will after I try just a little bit of it. Sponsored by Mike Turk Mare Shop out of Burlington, Wisconsin.
Where's the getting ready to travel?
966 known as the teacher's pet. Here. good class here for Dr. Deere. Del Paul and Pastor Westcott. Contested here, and I'm going to give you this until Jeff Ball, 260 feet 05, 6-0-05, Jeff Ball. All right. Alan Andrews was in here last night with the Dakota Deer, and Quickie's first and 10. And ended up he had broken parts, couldn't take his second attempt to return.